has been proven. 97% of the world scientists, climate scientists, agree that this is for real. The debate is over. There's no scientific debate for years whether this is happening or not. It is happening. And guess who did it? Us. And it's mostly fossil fuels. Coal, oil, natural gas, gasoline, fossil fuels. They make the CO2 that traps the heat and is causing the problem. The other big problem is deforestation, because trees take in the CO2 that traps the heat. We're in a situation now where there's so many feedback loops that are making the problem worse faster and faster and faster. For example, I bet these kids know this one. If, as the polar ice caps and the sea ice melts, guess what? The light is no longer reflected away from the Earth. It's now absorbed, and it makes the sea warmer and the land warmer, and so more ice melts, and so then less gets reflected away, and it goes faster and faster. Another one is the methane that is frozen in the tundra, in the permafrost. When it gets hot and the permafrost and the permafrost melts, it releases ancient frozen methane, which is even worse than CO2. Methane molecules absorb about 40 times as much heat as do CO2 molecules. And so that's another one of those feedback loops that just makes everything faster and faster. I'm going to turn the mic over to my co-organizer, Reverend Andrew Millard from the Unitarian Universalist Fellowship. Come on over and say a few words. Reverend Millard is not only a minister, but he also has a PhD in physics. So he knows what he's talking about, both morally, ethically, spiritually, and scientifically.